Raka! You have broken the laws of the jungle yet again! Looks like you don't cherish your own life, do you, Raka?
No, Commander Kaku, I am innocent!
It's too late now, Raka. I already saw you devouring yet another lunch.
You've got me all wrong, Kaku. I swear. That bull really needed some exercise. Look at him. He's completely obese.
Oh, I've heard this too many times. I accept that to fill your belly, you have the right to kill one animal. However, once you have filled it, you do not even have the right to look towards these innocent animals. Enough is enough. There's no place for your kind in this jungle, Raka.
No, don't banish me from the jungle. I promise, this time I won't weaken.
You're right, you won't weaken. Not in this jungle, you won't. Scram now, get out! Get out!
Honey, get up now.
Get up! Who are you asking to get out? Huh?
That's it. The winner of the yawning competition. Trust my destiny.
I don't know what my family was thinking when they made me marry you.
Hero, they say. Just a zero. You hear? So do you plan to wake up? There are no carrots left. And I have a meeting as well. Did you know? Jungle Mein Mangal has a live telecast on.
The much-awaited Vegetarian Association meeting will be held, hoping to make some crucial decisions fast. The chief members, Hero, Tilu and Bolu, will be taking part in this vital meeting. But what remains to be seen is whether these leaders will be able to change this jungle's current fate or not. Reporting live from Harmony Gardens, this is Gilgili.
Now hurry up and get your act together! Otherwise, Commander Kaku, you will be daydreaming at the meeting yet again. You understand?
Hey, Bai! What do you think of this? Where do you think they're all going?
Must be a carnival somewhere, dude. What's it to us?
What was that? And let this opportunity go? Let's all party together, man!
Forget it, dude. Raka must have killed two or three already. We'll just make do with that.
I can bet you a dozen rodents that if Raka came here, half of them would die just by looking at him. Come, let's meet Raka and tell him about this.
He's not blind, dude. You moron. They are telecasting this live today on TV. That's like sending Raka an invitation directly.
You must be already knowing why this meeting has been called for. Terror is on the rise.
We have to do something fast!
We are not going to take this lying down. No!
Right, so what was I saying now? Yes, we must work out. What can we do to end Raka's reign of terror across the whole jungle? After all, we are not going to take this lying down, are we now?
We will fight Raka if we must.
Fire must be fought with fire itself!
You're right. Absolutely right. Do you know what it means to fight Raka? He'll eat us alive, nice and slow. Stop dreaming, guys. If I'm fighting him, I may as well kill myself now.
We should talk to him. We should explain to him.
Yeah. He's only waiting to hear what we have to say. Let's do one thing. Let's call him over for a meeting. And we'll sort it all out over lunch and snacks.
Who asked you to open your mouth, you fool? The whole jungle will laugh at me now.
Now, Tilu, whoever this might be, at least listen to what he's saying. Go on. What would you like to say?
Forgive me. Don't pay attention to his nonsense. He's always rambling on and on like this.
I would still like to hear what Kaku is trying to say.
I was only trying to say that Raka, that we should... Raka. I mean, we should go to Raka and tell him that if he carries on like this, no animals will be left to kill.
We didn't think of that. Are you new around here or what? Just sit down. These are matters of life and death.
No, no. Relax, Tilu. Daku, I'm in Baku. Should get a chance at least.
We all must tell him that if he kills everyone, then what will he eat? That's why hunting only what he needs is for his own good.
Don't let us stop you, Haku. I mean, Daku. Why is everything so quiet all of a sudden? Why doesn't anyone say something?
Can I say something?
Yes, yes. Go on. Oh, Raka?
Seems there's a party on for me. And you didn't invite me? Now that isn't on, is it?
Your Highness, it's not like that. We were just about to call you. So glad you could make it.
Such despicable behavior in my jungle shall not be tolerated. What did you think? That I won't find out about what's going on in my own jungle? We should not fail to invite the king of the jungle, especially when he's very hungry, understand? So, what were you saying about what's good for me? Which one of you would like to tell me? Kaku? Yes. Kaku will explain it all to me. So which one of you is Kaku here? Commander Kaku, I hope it doesn't bother you to discuss one more time as to what is good for me. Please.
Your Highness, I was just...
I beg your pardon. I didn't quite get that. Sorry, but could you say that again?
Well, Your Highness, the animals are going. They are dwindling. Dwindling very fast.
You are telling me, is it? Me? You counsel your own king?
Your Highness, don't misunderstand me.
Then make me understand, Kaku.
Please forgive me, Your Majesty. All I was trying to say is that if so many animals are killed every day, then nothing will be left for you.
You make my heart melt. But you still haven't told me what is good for me, Commander Kaku.
Please forgive me, Your Majesty. Your Highness, the thing is that if you hunted only what you need for food, then we'll have the opportunity to serve you even longer.
Well, today you tell me what I should be eating in my own jungle. And tomorrow you'll say, join the Vegetarian Association.
No, no, Your Majesty. That won't be the case.
Tell me why I shouldn't devour you right now. Kaku, Commander Kaku.
Mercy, Your Highness. Show mercy.
You have come close to your end, my friend.
Your Highness, if you would allow me, then I'd like to give you a solution.
I guess one should always honor a dying hare's last wish.
Thank you, Your Highness. Phew.
Yes, yes. All right then. But hurry up. We don't have much time now, do we?
Your Highness, every day we will send one animal by turn for your food. Now you won't need to hunt. And the animals won't come to an untimely end.
Such a tiny little mouth, yet such weighty matters. Go on, Kaku.
Your Highness, that's all. It's all I wanted to say.
So I won't need to hunt now. But who will come for my food now? You? You are just a miserable mouthful. How much do you weigh? 100 grams? 150 grams? But if you manage to satiate my hunger, then maybe I can think about your offer. But remember, if I don't get my meal for even one day, it'll be your worst nightmare. One by one, I will kill the lot of you. Understand? And you will be number one on my list. Don't let me break up the party now. But learn by heart this, that I am always hungry and never wait.
Man, what is going on? Where do you think Raka's off to?
Dude, did you say Raka's going? But he hasn't even hunted. Dude, what's up with him?
Man, do you think that Raka has turned over a new leaf?
Raka turn over a new leaf? No way, dude.
Look what you have done, Kaku. We are all doomed now.
Acting real smart. Why so quiet now?
I know what. Let's just send you to Raka.
Commander Kaku, can Jungle Man Mangal take your interview today, please?
There. That's enough. Stop troubling our hero now. Instead, we should thank him for his bravery. And you do need guts of steel to stand up to Raka. And as of now, we need to start thinking who's going to be Raka's dinner. Any bright ideas?
What's there to think about? Just send Commander Kaku. It's after all his plan, so let's just start with him.
Quiet, you good-for-nothing bird. What did you do when Raka came, apart from fainting? And you? Just hiding behind the tree, is it? Huh? I think we should start with the both of you. What do you say? Look, there is no point fighting between ourselves like this. Instead, let's make chits with everyone's names and then pick who will go.
Gaju is right. We must work out. There is no other solution. Are we all agreed then on this issue? All right then. Kalu and Bholu, get the chits ready.
And so, to fulfill their promise to Raka, all the animals, one by one, wrote their names on leaves.
I am sad, yet I am proud that I can be of help to my jungle in this hour of need. I am sad. I would like to thank my mother and my father, to whom I owe everything. I know they would have been proud of me as well. This is the end. My one and only friend. Bye-bye, friends. Bye-bye. I'm going away, friend. Bye-bye.
Thank you, Kalu. You can be rest assured that your name will be inscribed in the jungle's Hall of Fame. Kalu's sacrifice will be hard to forget. There will be no more Kalu. And that is why we are starting a new show for you, dedicated to the heroes of our jungle. So don't forget to watch today's Dying Martyr, only on Jungle Mein Mangal. Today the jungle has lost an invaluable member. Kalu was strong. Kalu was brave, like his friends called him Kalu. But he was, in fact, Kalu will be missed tremendously.
So once again, the animals got together to select Raka's next victim.
Already.
Oh Lord, what have I done to deserve this? This is all your fault. Couldn't you just keep quiet then? See what happens when you don't listen to me? Raka should have just eaten you. Right there and then.
Be quiet, Kaki. Kaku, take her home now. In any case, you should spend your last few moments with your own family. Go, Kaku.
I can't wait, man. We're having roast rabbit for lunch today.
Dude, roast rabbit is my favorite. Raka better leave some nice leftovers.
This is that same guy. The one who started the whole deal.
Ooh, dude. This is what you call cutting your nose to spite your own face.
Hey, brother, you got that right.
After today, there will be no more Kaku among us. It is thanks to him that we are safe
Hero.
From Raka's reign of terror.
Hero, they say. Just a zero. You hear? Only zero. That day when you were hanging by Raka's claws, it was me who was praying for you. You hear? Had he killed you right there and then, at least this day wouldn't have come.
Please relax, Kaki.
Why should I relax? For what reason? Must I listen to you even before you die? You won't be at peace even once you've died, because you will go to hell. Please relax. Please relax. Give me one good reason why I should relax.
That's it. I've taken this for far too long now. If I do, I die. If I don't, I still die. Well, honey, if you can't take it anymore, neither can I. Understand? Yell, 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 yell. Is that all you can do? If there's anyone who needs to zip their mouth, it's you. I've had it with this jungle. I've had it with you. And I've had it with that Raka.
For his last few moments, Kaku went to find some peace near the well he used to visit as a bunny.
Who goes there? Who goes there?
Kaku, man, where have you been? Everybody's looking for you. Raka's starving already. I suggest you get here right now, or he'll kill us all.
Relax, man. I'm going there now. Just tell everyone I won't let them down.
By the time Kaku reached Raka's den, the lion was furious with hunger.
Forgive me, Your Majesty. I know I'm late.
You take me for a fool, is it? For one, you arrive so late. Over and above which, a snack like you pretends to be a hearty meal? Here and now, this deal is off, you puny rabbit. I warned you, and now I will show you no mercy. All of you will pay for this today.
Don't be angry, Your Highness. I...
No more of this jabber. Nothing will change your fate now.
Your Majesty, let me explain myself. Knowing your need, I was coming with my whole family when something unexpected happened.
Unexpected? Well, I know what to expect now. Just keep your mouth shut. I don't like my food talking.
Well, Your Highness, there's another lion posing to be king. He's very dangerous. He wolfed down my whole family. He spared me only so that I could tell you this.
Another lion? Who has the audacity to challenge me? Where is this imposter? Take me to him. If you're lying, no one will see light of day again.
Your Highness, I'll take you there. I even told him that you are the most dangerous. But he just said that he'll grind you to pieces and become king of your jungle.
I always like a daring challenger. Come on, let's go.
It is there, Your Highness.
I am the king of this jungle. Understand? I am the king of this jungle. Understand? You have the gall? You have the gall? If you cherish your own life, then go now! If you cherish your own life, then go now! I will just rip you to pieces! I will just rip you to pieces!
I can't believe it. Raka is gone!
Man, Today you have freed us all from the clutches of that Raka. All hail Commander Kaku! All hail Commander Kaku!
Kaku, I have caused you a lot of pain. Can you ever forgive me? I guess you truly are a hero.
Really?
Mm-hmm. You are my hero.